Hey guys, Mr. Krispy here, and today we're going to talk about making toast. You're telling me you clicked on this video because you don't know how to make toast?
To make toast, you need three things. Toaster, bread, and butter.
To make toast, you need two pieces of bread. Put them in the slots. Now, here comes the most difficult part. Now carefully, use your index finger and push the slot down. And now you can chill until you hear a popping sound. Oh yeah. Time for the butter. Buttering is an art that only few can master. Enjoy your toast. And subscribe for more life hacks.